Hello everybody, I'm currently testing this text-to-speech thing that I have built into my brain. It's alright, but it feels weird having this over my regular voice. Anyways, I've received an update to my Smack and Dash game and I'm wondering if they fixed the issue I had earlier. You know the one. Let's see if they fixed it. I guess not.